pizza. Just a couple of the sponsors who help us make it through each and every Sunday night. They're working on getting him out of the car. So Bruce Badgley, motorsports photographer, he can get his picture. Let him hear it, ladies and gentlemen. The 3-0 machine of Clinton Perez.
I got spot and got my spot back, right?
You know, I was gonna fight for it.
Yeah, you got spot out and got your spot back. Hi, man.
Congratulations, Clint.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, lot. That was a good race. It was a good thing that you didn't have a lot more laps because little brother was coming up behind you. Did you notice?
I didn't notice that. He showed us the caution, but we went through his car quite a bit tonight. I'm really happy that he got second. Good. That's a really great finish for him on a track like this. He's been struggling a little bit with the heavy stuff, lights out when it's slick, but we made a little switch on it. We kind of did it my way tonight, and I think it paid off. I'm really happy for him.
Well, next time you don't want to do it my way too much, or else you'll be running second. You'll be running first.
That's okay. I'll take that 3 days a week. But I got to give my fans, everybody, a huge shout out. My mom, dad, everybody for getting us here. Marcus came up for the weekend. My buddy from Council Bluffs came up here. Don Richardson, he does. He pretty much. This is pretty much Don's car. It's his baby. He takes care of it. I got to thank him a lot. So thanks everybody for all your help and good to see you.
Great job. God bless you guys.
Hey, thank you.